Ready for the staff party. Okay. I get to go home and change. I'm so excited.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
So, we've got a staff party.
You ready?
Yeah, let's go.
What are you going to wear for that anyway?
Well, the other day we went shopping and I got this.
Don't forget the trash under the desk this time. Oh, nice necklace.
Have a good weekend, King.
Yeah, you too.
Oh, Carl. It looks like Jay's back from his vacation. Sorry.
Well, hello there, Carl.
Hey, King, glad you stopped by.
How's it been going?
Same old crap.
Has it been a rough day?
You can say that.
Carl, you wouldn't happen to have anything in that there brown paper bag for a fellow to eat. A man gets awfully hungry after long travels.
As a matter of fact, I packed an extra peanut butter and nana sandwich just this morning.
Why, Carl, peanut butter and nana sandwich? That's the king's favorite.
Oh, man! Jay did it to me again!
Carl, that's the worst peanut butter and nana sandwich I've ever seen. A good PNN needs to be brown, lightly toasted around the corners, a little yellow from the butter, glistening in the sunlight. That's frozen, Carl, and that's all wrong.
Ever since I found that post-dated report that Jay threw away in the trash, it cost him his promotion and he's been after me ever since.
Carl, you ought to take him and put a few karate moves on him.
I'm no good at confrontation.
Carl, the good book calls for an eye for an eye. My mama told me that back in Tupelo when I was a little bitty boy.
Well, violence never solved anything.
Is that statement true, Carl?
Jay's gone too far this time. I'm gonna get him back.
Well, that's right, Carl. Kick his ass and drive over him with a car.
I gotta get back to work.
Well, hey, Carl, don't run off too quick. Well, that'll thaw out in a couple hours or two.
Vacuum the floors, Carl. Oh, clean my shelves, Carl. Don't forget the trash underneath my desk, Carl.
Well, who's that, Carl?
That's Angie's daughter, Meg. She's only 17 years old.
Well, she's just a baby, Carl. I like babies. But you know what, Carl? We need to get our mind off Angie. We gotta focus on Jay and what we're gonna do with him.
What are we gonna do about Jay?
How about let's throw him out the window and see if he really knows how to fly?
I know. We'll fill his name in on a bunch of magazine subscription cards. That way, when all the magazines come in, he has to pay for all of them.
Oh, no, Carl. Let's throw him down a flight of stairs and watch him twitch like a fish out of water.
I don't know about that either, Elvis.
I'll tell you what, Carl. Let's find a hip-shaking snack machine. A body works better when it's properly nourished.
Man, I gotta come up with some way to get back at Jay.
You know, Carl, when I'm in a bind, far behind, and I need someone to turn to, I turn to a higher power, Carl.
You turn to God, Elvis?
No, Carl. I turn to the Colonel.
I know exactly how I can get Jay back. All I'm gonna need is...
What the? Somebody's chained this door.
We're trapped like a baker's dozen of jelly fields in a donut box. And there's not a cop around.
This can't be good.
Carl, I think it's time for you to call the cops. A situation like this calls for the help of the authorities. You know they're here to protect and serve.
Yeah, you're right. The cord's been cut.
Carl, death is coming. Coming to kill you.
What are we gonna do?
Carl, I think it's time for me to leave the building.
What about me?
Eat your vegetables. Listen to your mama. You'll be okay.
Is that you, Elvis?
Got you again, Carl. Look at that, you pissed your pants. Wait till I tell everybody tomorrow that you pissed your pants.
That's not funny, Jay. That's not funny at all.
What are you gonna do about it, trash boy?
What have you done, Carl?
I did what you told me to do.
Now, Carl, I never told you to take a sword and hack up a body in a million pieces. Especially after peeing in your pants, Carl. That's a lot of body parts, Carl.
Uh-huh. What are we gonna do with all of them?
What are we gonna do, Tonto? I'm a figment of your imagination. I'm a spirit. I'm an illusion. I'm a haint. You talk to dead people, Carl.
Tanya, have you seen Carl?
No, I haven't.
Ah! Carl.
Yeah?
I've been looking for you.
You have?
Your bonus.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
I'm a figment of your imagination. I'm a spirit. I'm a haint. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Well, that's what I am. That's true. Well, who's that, Carl?
That's Angie's daughter, Meg. She's only 17 years old.
Well, what are we gonna do, Tonto? I'm a spirit. I'm an illusion. I'm something else. I don't know what I am. I'm a figment of your imagination. That's what I am. I'm a spirit. Okay. I'm a hoya. What am I?
Yeah, I know.
What are you gonna do about it, trash boy?
Okay.
Why don't we throw them down a flight of stairs? And we watch them twitch like a fish out of water. How about that?
Okay,
cut. I'm still in this light thing, man. I'm kinda...
Don't worry about it.
He's
get awfully hungry after traveling long distances.
Well, as a matter of fact, I packed an extra PB&E.
Whether I'm right or whether I'm wrong, whether I face this world or something, nothing at all. I gotta be me. I gotta be me. I'm nobody else but who I am. Whether I'm right. Or whether I'm wrong.
Whether he's wrong.
I like the that one's the
okay. That's great, you know. That's a...
Get to that side of the desk. What he does. So the knees come this way. I need to follow where he
was. Okay.
Mind of okay. At this point.
Well, okay. Let me ask you this though. Cut out of this here.
The next edit piece is him standing there shaking me in his pants, right?
Could be next edit piece would be coming from here.
Right.
Shaken,
right.
His real nervous, then we cut to his penis pants,
right.
Then we cut back to him closer. Stand by. Action! Don't forget to get the trash from under the desk tonight. Oh, nice necklace. Have a good weekend, King.
Yeah, you too.
Did we lose Shane?
And you're going to say, maybe say hello to
him. Yeah, we lost the card.
Yeah, I'm blah, but
it's here.
That's it.
Do they know where they're walking to?
Yep.
Thank you.
Okay, stand by. Quiet, please. Action!
Morning.
Cut.
Yeah, toilet knee. That's right. Is that a nickel for every job I had to put?
Scott with toilet knee.
On the damn.
Okay, stand by. Camera.
Would that do any good for you? Tilt up.
It's more of a cut. Stand by.
Still speeding.
Action.
Ready?
Yeah.
He pulls it off.
And action. Thank you.
It would not be blood.
You dropped that on cue.
Well, this is only a drop.
I hired you boys to clean some track. Not dancing around like a bunch of Kansas City faggots. That's the worst limb pickings you'd ever hear.
Yeah. Dun, dun, dun,
dun, dun, dun. Action!
Welcome to Sevierville.
Welcome to Sevierville.